Okay, I know I don't have any makeup on. Okay, I'm so sorry, but today was definitely a new makeup day for me. All right, don't judge, boo boo. I still look good.
Don't do it to me. Don't do it to me.
Oh no no. Oh no no.
Don't do it to me.
Oh no no. Oh no no.
Don't do it to me.
Oh no no. Oh no no.
Don't do it to me.
Oh no no. Focus, I'm focused. She got a body like that. I ain't never seen it like that.
Hi you guys. Today I have a haul video for you, and it is a drugstore haul because since it is the new year, I figured I would go ahead and hit up the drugstore because, as some of y'all may know, there is a lot of new crap hitting the shelves and it's just very overwhelming. Okay, Revlon has some new stuff, Alme, Rimmel, Maybelline, Lord, everybody and their mama has new stuff. So
I'll go ahead and hit up the drugstore, get a couple of things here and there, and I caught myself going there to get like certain new things, but this is what happened. I don't know how this happened.
So, enough rambling. I'm going ahead and jump right into this bad boy, okay?
The first thing, very random, I went in there for a coffee cup because since, you know, all of my classes this semester are in the morning, my phase is not very happy. I'm not a happy person in the morning, okay? Unless I have my coffee. So, I got me a coffee cup. This is from True Do. It is a leak-proof tumbler. Ooh, excuse me. It keeps cold drinks in here cold and hot drinks in here even hotter. So, yeah, I figured I'll get me one of these, and I got me some more coffee cups and stuff like that, but since I have morning classes, this would be nice for me to keep with me at all times because Lord knows I need the coffee in the morning.
Okay, so I picked up another one of my all-time holy grail of mascaras. It is the Volume Express 1x1 by Maybelline. Y'all know how I feel about this mascara. I absolutely adore the crap out of this mascara. This is not the waterproof one, but I got it in very black. I just love it. It just volumizes, it lengthens very well, and this is just my all-time favorite mascara. And I picked up the Milani Shadow Eyes 12-hour wear pencil. This one is in champagne, and really it is a champagne-y type of rosy color, rose gold color. This pencil right here will probably be a beautiful base for my Naked 3 palette. I've been eyeing this bad boy for a while, and you know how I love these pencils a lot, so yay. Me some cotton rounds because, oh, and this is an exfoliating side. I just picked up one. But you know how I love my cotton rounds. These are great for my toners and stuff like that. So, yay me. I also picked up the Milani Liquid Like Eye pencil. I got it in black. Freddy Guy loves this pencil, and that was the reason why I got this pencil in the first place. When I first started messing with Milani, she was the reason why, and then I absolutely fell in love with it. And I was looking through my eyeliners, and I realized this was not in there anymore, so I hurried up and quickly bought another one. I got another mascara from Maybelline. This is the Rocket Mascara. I decided not to get the waterproof one. I don't know. I just didn't want the waterproof one. But I had the Rocket one before, and I liked it. So I wanted to try one with non-waterproof. I got it in very black, and I like the brush. The brush is pink, and the words are pink. So, you know. I got two makeup wipes remover from Neutrogena. One is the deep clean one, and the other one is just the regular makeup remover wipes. You know how I love the Neutrogena wipes. I keep coming back to them. It's kind of sad, but you know, it's like a relationship, okay? I just keep coming back to you, baby. I didn't realize how many, like, Maybelline mascaras I picked up, but this one I never tried before. This is the Colossal Volume Express mascara. I've never tried this mascara at all. I got it in classic black, and this one I got in waterproof, but it's apparently is a volumizing mascara, so I can't wait to try this out. I've never tried this one at all. I got some color tattoos. I got me some more color tattoos because I actually really like these. They last pretty long. One of them you have seen probably. I probably both of these you've seen in tutorials. But this one is in Toughest Taupe, and it's just a matte taupe color. There's no hint of shimmer in it whatsoever. It's just a matte taupey browny color. And then I have Barely Branded, which is just a nice shimmering beige type of color. Very nice on days when I don't really want to have a ton of makeup, or I just want to pop it right there. Very nice. So L'Oreal came out with a whole bunch, well, a whole line of like lip glosses, lipsticks, liquid lipsticks or whatever. And these are the L'Oreal Extraordinary Riche lip glosses or lipsticks. I dropped it.
I have five of them. So I got it one in Dancing Rose, which is just a nice mauve type of color. Another one is in Blushing Harmony, which is just a blushing pink type of color. Very pretty and natural. I really like it. I got Nude Ballet, which shockingly does not look dark on my, like, dead on my lips. So I like this one. I just want to have shine on my lips, I guess. But Nude Ballet. Rose Harmony, which is just a fuchsia rose color. And, of course, I could not stay away from the Vampy section. This is the darkest one I have up there. And this is in Scarlet Consorta or Contourta. It wouldn't be a haul video if I didn't know how to pronounce something that I bought.
But it's just a dark, vampy type of red. The next thing that I bought are three of the CoverGirl Outlast Stay Brilliant nail polishes. I've never tried these, and I figured if I'm gonna try them, I'm gonna pick colors that I don't even have. So most of these three colors I don't even have.
I got this purple type of lavender color, which I don't even own, and I've been looking for lavender since 2012, so this should be interesting to rock. This one is in Vo Last. I don't know. Vo-Last. I don't know.
It's a pretty like lavender violety color. This one is Mint Mojito, which is just like a minty color. I own a mint color, but it's kind of old. I have to throw it away. But anyway, this is a mint green. And this one is so beautiful. I'm gonna paint this on my nails as soon as I'm done with this video. This is in Constant Caribbean, and it is a teal color, like a turquoisey teal color, and it's metallic. This is so beautiful. I think this is perfect for like that nice transition between winter and spring. So I absolutely love wearing these colors, this color, like around the time. I did recently purchase these two here. This is the Revlon Matte Bombs. I mentioned this in a favorites video. I love these. Shameless was in my favorites video. Shameless is just a nice vampy purple. And then I decided to pick up a matte orange because I don't own a matte orange. This one is in, now you knew no one could pronounce this word,
Audacious. Anyway, it is a nice orange color, and of course I seen in the magazine, the 17 magazine that came out, they had these two colors together, so I cannot wait to try them out in public because I'm super excited. But yay!
Okay. I picked up the red one from the Revlon Matte Bomb Collection. This one is in Striking, and it's just a nice matte fire engine red. I really like it. It's more orangey than anything, but I like it. Thing I got, of course, is the Revlon Brow Fantasy Pencil in Gel. You know I love this thing. I mentioned it in a favorites video before. I ran out of my other one, and it's kind of yucky and dirty, and the pencil is short, so I figured it was about time to get a new one, and I got it in brunette. So I got me some toothpaste, because, you know, girl can't be walking around with breath that smell like 2 pounds. Bounce that ass, all right? I can't be having my breath smell like that. But I got the Crest 3D whites. Last but not least, I had to get my Cosmo. You know how it is, my Cosmos. And this one is the February issue and has Ariana Grande on it. And she just looks absolutely beautiful. I love Ariana Grande. I actually like her little makeup thing. That's really pretty. But this is what it looks like. Okay, so that was everything that I got from the drugstore. Woohoo! Tell me what else is new in the drugstore. I know the baby skin primer from Maybelline is out. I cannot find it. I need to find it. Let me know if there's anything new in the drugstore that I should know about and that I should go ahead and get before I do my little challenge that I'm trying to do for February and everything. So yeah, make sure you subscribe to the channel because I am uploading every single Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And thumbs up this video if you like my haul videos or anything like that. And also leave the comment section below, what is your favorite drugstore brand or favorite drugstore product in general in the drugstore. And I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye.